what you need to do is to create the ability to adapt, no matter how the technologies actually evolve in that particular space, and to make our people more versatile.
We do security for security first. Compliance comes automatically if you do it well. Security is everyone's responsibility. And it's really every single one has a role to play.